Welcome to Rajesh Lekhanam. Today our topic is orthogonality and least squares theorem. This is very most important theorem. Right. Let u bar comma v bar and w bar be vectors in R power n, and let C be scalar. Then A, question A, u bar dot v bar equal v bar dot u bar. B, u bar plus v bar dot w bar equal u bar dot w bar plus v bar dot w bar. Okay. C, question C, C into u bar. Here C means scalar. C u bar dot v bar. C into u bar dot v bar equal to u bar dot into C v bar. Okay. Question D, u bar dot u bar greater than or equal to 0 and u bar dot u bar equal to 0 if and only if u bar equal to 0 bar. Okay. Right. See here, solution A. Solution A. Right. Now, let u bar equal, what is that, u1, u2, so on, un, v bar equal, what is that, v1, v2, so on, vn, and w bar equals w1, w2, so on, wn, belongs to R power n, then, what is that, u bar dot v bar, u bar dot v bar, u bar transport into v bar. What is u bar? C, u1, u2, so on, un, v1, v2, so on, vn. Okay, now multiplying here, what is that? U1 v1 plus u2 v2 plus u3 v3 plus so on plus un vn. Okay, now v1 u1 plus v2 u2 plus so on plus vn un. Okay, right. See here, what is it, v1 v2 so on vn. Now matrices here, u1 u2 so on un. Okay, see, this is okay. Now see, multiplication these two matrices, the above term it will get. Okay, right. Now this is v bar transport into u bar. Now v bar dot u bar. Therefore, u bar dot v bar equals v bar dot u bar. First solution is existing. Okay, right. Next is second solution. Okay, second solution, that means B. Okay, right. Yeah. What is that? U bar plus v bar dot w bar, that equals u bar plus v bar whole transport into w bar. Do you know here what is that, u1 u2 so on un plus v1 v2 so on vn whole transport into w bar? What is that, w1 w2 so on wn. Okay, now see here, this is u1 plus v1, u2 plus v2, so on un plus vn whole transpose into, right, w1 w2 so on wn. Okay, right. See here, this transport here, now column changing here, row wise, what is that, u1 plus v1, u2 plus v2 plus so on un plus vn, this is w1 w2 so on wn. Now multiplication here, u1 plus v1 into w1, u2 plus v2 into w2 plus so on plus un plus vn into wn. Now multiplication here, u1 w1 plus v1 w1 plus u2 w2 plus v2 w2 plus so on plus un wn plus vn wn. See, separating here u term w term and v term w term. Okay, u1 w1 plus u2 w2 plus so on plus un wn plus v1 w1 plus v2 w2 plus so on plus vn w n. okay, now see here u1, what we find here, u dot w1 u1 u2 so on un, what is that, w1 w2 so on wn, okay, plus v1 v2 so on vn, this is w1 w2 so on wn, okay, right. What we prove here, u bar dot w bar plus v bar dot w bar. See here, this is what is that, u bar transpose into w bar plus v bar transpose into w bar. See, u bar dot w bar plus v bar dot w bar, therefore u bar plus v bar dot w bar equal u bar dot w bar plus v bar dot w bar. Second solution is proved. Okay, right. Solution C. See here, what is that, C u bar dot v bar. Okay, C u bar transport into v bar. C u bar. See here, C u1 C u2 so on C u n, whole transpose v1 v2 so on vn. Now see here, C u1 C u2 so on C u n, v1 v2 so on vn. okay, now see multiplication here, that equal C u1 into v1 plus C u2 into v2 plus so on plus C u n into vn. C common here, what is that, u1 v1 plus u2 v2 plus so on plus u n vn. okay, see, now see here, this is u1 u2 so on un, v1 v2 so on vn, that is for c u transpose into v bar c into. okay, now see here, u bar dot v bar. okay, this is the c u bar dot v bar equal c into u bar dot v bar. okay, next u bar dot c into v bar. okay, right. Now see here, next we prove here this one, what is that, C u bar whole transpose into v bar, what is that, c u1 c u2 so on c u n, transpose into v1 v2 so on vn, that equal see here c u1 c u2 c u n, v1 v2 so on vn. Now see here, this is this multiplication here, u1 c v1 plus u2 c v2 plus so on u n c v n. okay, what is that, u1 u2 so on u n, c v1 c v2 so on c v n. okay, right. What is that, u bar dot c v bar, u bar transport, see here, another step, u bar transport into c v bar, what is that, u bar dot c v bar. okay, this is the C solution. Okay, clearly. Solution D here, right, u bar dot u bar, solution D here, u bar dot u bar, u bar transport into u bar, what is that, u1 u2 so on un, that equal to u1 square plus u2 square plus so on plus u n square, this is greater than or equal to 0. Now see, u2 square plus so on u n square greater than or equal to 0. Now here this one, u bar dot u bar equal to 0, if and only if, what is that, u1 square plus u2 square plus so on plus u n square equal to 0, if and only if u1 square equal to 0 comma u2 square equal to 0 comma u3 square equal to 0 so on un square equal to 0. Now if and only if what is that u1 equal to 0, u2 equal to 0 so on un equal to 0. Okay. If and only if what is that u1 equal to u2 equal to so on un equal to 0. If and only if what is that u bar equal to see here 0 0 0 so on 0 that equal to 0. Therefore u bar dot u bar equal to 0 if and only if u bar equal to 0. Okay, this is theorem. Okay, this is very very most important theorem. Do you have any doubt? Please comment, please subscribe my channel, don't forget like and share. Thank you.